Which shirt to meet the king?
I don't know. Blake's still working on the invite.
So his birthday reception is a pretty hot ticket, huh?
So Roshina, she's here at this conference. And she's part of a group, or?
No, she's just an invited speaker. I told her I would be a friendly religious scholar in the crowd.
That's nice. So how's her husband? What's his name?
Richard. They're not together anymore.
Huh.
What?
Nothing. Well, it's just a recently divorced professor with a noticeably attractive author photo. Excited to see your old boyfriend
at
from
a religious
college.
Conference in Bangkok with a bunch of academics.
You say that like it's not exactly the way to seduce you.
Uh-huh, because that's how I seduced you, taking you to all those academic conferences.
No, of course not, because I wasn't your intellectual equal who challenged your arguments with laser-like precision.
I never said that about Roshina.
But you hesitated because you could have.
There's only one woman who ever challenged me with laser-like precision.